गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम नवीन सर, योर मैथ्स टीचर। यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस्ड पेरिमीटर टाइप 1 टाइप 2 प्रॉब्लम्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कसिंग अबाउट टाइप 3 प्रॉब्लम्स अबाउट पेरिमीटर। पेरिमीटर टाइप 3 प्रॉब्लम्स। फेंसिंग ऑफ ए स्क्वायर पार्क ऑफ साइड 250 मीटर्स एट द रेट ऑफ 20 रुपीस पर मीटर। सो व्हाट आर आस्किंग, कॉस्ट ऑफ फेंसिंग ए स्क्वायर पार्क ऑफ साइड 250 मीटर्स। सो व्हाट आर गिवन इन सॉल्यूशन, साइड हाउ मच आर गिवन, 250 meters. Side of the square park is 250 meters. The given. What they are asking? Cost of fencing. Fencing is nothing but where will fence at the boundaries of square park. Then boundary is nothing but we have to find out the perimeter of the square park. Yes. Now the given side the given. So first of all we have to find out the perimeter of square park is equals to formula 4 into side. So the perimeter of square nothing but 4 into side. 4 into side how much given? 250 meters. Then multiply 4 into 250, it will be 1000 meters. So what is the square park, perimeter of square park? 1000 meters. So what they given? The rate of fencing of a square park is how much? 20 rupees per meter. Nothing but per 1 meter the cost of fencing of a square park is how much? 20 rupees. Then we have to calculate the for total 1000 meters, what is the cost of fencing we have to find out. So, the rate of fencing the park, fencing the square park is equals to, the rate is how much? 20 rupees per meter. 20 rupees per meter the given. So now we have to find out the total cost of fencing, total cost of fencing of square park z equals to, so the total cost of fencing nothing but total cost means we have to find out the total perimeter of square park we have to find. Now 1000 meters, for 1000 meters we have to find out the total cost of fencing we have to find out. So 1000 into meters nothing but for 1 meter how much is given? 20 rupees. So in the place of meters we should substitute the 20 rupees. Then 20 into 1000, 20,000. So the total cost of fencing of a square park is how much? 20,000 rupees. Then what are given here? Side they are given. They are asking to find the fencing of a square park. First we have to find out the perimeter, and after what they are given per meter? 20 rupees. So after finding the total square perimeter of square park, we have to substitute the how much they are given per meter. That means rupees we have to substitute and we have to multiply, then you will get the total cost of fencing of a square park is 20,000 rupees. Second problem, in type 3 second problem, a wire is bent in the form of a circuit with radius 25 centimeters. It straightened and made into a square. What is the side of the square? So, a wire is bent in the form of a circuit. So, the wire is bent in the form of a circuit like this. It is a wire, is the shape of in a circuit. And after it is straightened nothing but we made into a straight line. So this circular wire will make it into a straight line. And using this straightened and made into a square. So, using this same wire, we make it as is another geometrical shape, square. So, first, the wire is in the shape of circle, nothing but circular shape. Then, the wire is straightened, nothing but we make it as a straight line. And using that wire, same length of wire, again we made into a square. We made it a square, then we have to find out the side of the square, edge of the square we have to find it. Now, solution. Here, what they given? Radius they given. So, radius is equals to 25 centimeters. So, what you observe here? The circle is made into a direct square, then the circumference of a circle is equal to the perimeter of a square. Why? Because the length of the wire is same. Then we can assume the circumference of a circle is equal to the perimeter of a square. We can assume. So, perimeter of square is equal to the circumference of circle. So what is the perimeter of square? Formula 4 into side is equals to, what is the circumference of circle? What they given? Radius. If they given radius, the circumference of circle formula 2 pi r. Now we have to find out the side of a square. So 4 into side is equals to 2 into pi value 22 by 7 into r value is how much? 25. R value is how much? 25. Now we have 4 is multiplying this side, RHS side. It will transpose this side, it will division quantity. Now side z equals to 2 into 22 by 7 into 25 into 1 by 4. Now 2 2s are 2 11s are, and this 2 gets cancelled. Now side z equals to how much? 11 into 25 by 7. Now side is equals to 11 25 sir 275 by 7. Now do the cancellation. 7 1 sir 7 3 is 21, remaining 6 65. 7 9 is 63, remaining 2. So 2 it will not go. So let us take point, nothing but take 0 20, then 2 times 2 7 is 14, 2 times, then side z equals to 39.2 centimeters. What is this side? Side of the square. So, what they given? The wire is bent in the form of circle and it is straightened. Then after using the same length of wire, we made it to square, then we have to find out the length of the square. So we should take perimeter of square is equal to perimeter of circle using the equalizing the formulas. By using pi value, radius value, we will find the side of the square. Third problem, two fins have same perimeter, then one is a square of side 72 meters and another is a rectangle. So the given two fins, what are the fins? One is a square of side is a 72 meters and another is a rectangle of length 80 meters. Then which fin has greater area and by how much? So what they given here? So solution, given side of a square is how much they given? 72 meters they given, and as well as length of rectangle they given 80 meters they given. But are they given breadth? No, there is not given breadth. So we have to find out first its breadth. So what they given hint here? They given hint, two fins have same perimeter. So by using side of square we can find the perimeter, and we can equalize to the perimeter of square is equal to perimeter of rectangle. So perimeter of square and perimeter of rectangle both are can equal. So perimeter of rectangle and using length we have to find out the breadth. Then after we have to find out the area of square and area of rectangle. Then after we have to find which has a greater area. From that we have to subtract the smaller area. Then we will get which is the greater area and by how much we can find it. So first one given, side 72 meters they given. So what we have to find out? Perimeter of square. So perimeter of square, what is the perimeter of square? 4 into side. So 4 into side, how much they given? 72 meters they given. So now let us multiply. 4 2s are 8, 4 7s are 28 meter. Next, so total, what is the perimeter of a square? 288 meters. But two fins have same perimeter, then perimeter of rectangle is equal to perimeter of square. So perimeter of rectangle is equal to perimeter of square. Then we have to find out the perimeter of rectangle. But what are given here? Length they given. Perimeter of rectangle we have to find out. Then what are given? Length of rectangle they given as a 80 meters. So they did not given breadth. So we have to find out the breadth of the rectangle using perimeter of square, perimeter of rectangle. Now we know the formula of perimeter of rectangle is what? 2 of L plus B is equals to perimeter of square already got, that is 288 meters. 288 meters. Then now L plus B is equals to, so 2 here multiply, it will come here divided. So 288 by 2. Now you can cancel it. Yes, 2 1s are, again 2 1s are, 2 4s are, 2 4s are. So how much you got? L plus B is equals to 144. But we know the length. Length is how much? 80 meters. So let us substitute in the place of L, 80 meters plus breadth is equals to 144. Now transpose this 80, then it becomes a minus. Then 144 minus 80, then breadth is equal to how much? If you subtract, then breadth is 64 meters you will get. Next, here we got breadth and we got all is a given length. Then we can find what they are asking, which field has a greater area, which field has a greater area they are asking. Now we have to find out each area, area of square and area of rectangle we have to find out. So we get here first side 72 meters. Then first area of square. Area of square. Formula side into side. So 72 meters into 72 meters. Then 72 meters. How much? If you have calculator, that is 5184 meters into meters, meter square. Next, length is 90 meters and breadth is 64 meters. Then area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. You know the formula, that is length into breadth. So length into breadth. So now length is how much? 80 into breadth is how much? 64. Then multiply these two, then you will get the answer 5120 meters into meters, meter square. Now you can identify, see the area of square 5184 meter square. Now area of rectangle is how much? 5120 meter square. So now which has greater area? The square field has a greater area. So therefore the square field has greater area than rectangular field. Then how much means we have to subtract from area of square. We have to subtract area of rectangle. Then 5184 minus 5120. If you subtract it, then you will get a 64 meter square. Worksheet. First problem. The length and the breadth of rectangular field are 22 centimeters and 14 centimeters. Find the cost of fencing its four sides at the rate of 6 rupees per meter. So first problem, length and breadth are given of rectangular field. They are asking to find the cost of fencing at the rate of 6 rupees per meter. Now second problem, a road roller makes 200 rotations in covering 2200 meters. Find the radius of the roller. So in 200 rotations the road roller cover 2200 meters. Then we should find the, in one rotation, what is the distance we have to, what is the, how many meters we have to find out. Then using that, we can find the radius of the roller. Thank you.